City of Whiting for everything that they've done to accommodate this tournament, the grounds crew, the mayor's office, everyone in the concession stand. Thank you, everyone. City of Whiting, give them a hand. I want to thank all four teams for wonderful sportsmanship all week long. You guys did a phenomenal job. Didn't lose a game all week. Hats off to the North American team. Also want to especially congratulate a wonderful semifinal game. The Croatian national team fought to the end, and we thank them for coming. So we've got some player awards. The Kenny Lofton Sportsmanship Award, presented by Michelle Chandler, Kenny's cousin, goes to Antonio Horvatic from Team Croatia. Antonio pitched two phenomenal games, and his sportsmanship is, I can't even explain it, but he's embraced other players from other countries, and he's just a gem of a person. Congratulations, Antonio. But, Antonio, by the way, Baron Championship Rings, which is one of our sponsors, is making you a ring for the Kenny Lofton Sportsmanship Award. And the IBC first annual Most Valuable Player, the Roger Maris Most Valuable Player. Roger Jr. was unable to attend due to a car accident, but he's okay. And he wanted me to share with everyone, thank everyone for participating. He looks forward to being a part of it next year. And this year, the first ever and will be annual IBC Most Valuable Player, Connor Thomason. To present, is Team Slovakia here? The presenter? All right. Our fourth place finishers traveled a long way, endured a lot of adversity in terms of travel schedules and everything, but played their butts off. We thank you guys. Congratulations, Team Slovakia, fourth place. Winners, who it's, as I said earlier, it was that semifinal game was, you hate to see someone lose. I mean, it was such a good game, but you guys played your butts off all week long, and you represented your country so well and respectful, and I admire you guys, and my hat's off to you guys. Team Croatia, third place. Second place winners representing North America, guys showed great sportsmanship. We played hard. Team North America. And it goes in the record books as the first ever champions of the IBC tournament. I congratulate you guys. You guys worked hard. Congratulations. Baron Championship ring is going to make each and every one of you guys an individual championship ring. Team Serbia!
check real quick.
Somebody walked off in the damn for the press box.
Yeah.